Mwongke amembega kone gingote ngatute gecheruchin komastane chikile sergali. Ako girinda en kimnotet budget anan bili notan po budget nebo genyitab elibu shogoyen oktipte magangwan. En mwago lewendi kogonop to aisirut ako chile pigab emone. Ako tko notan kwa imuchko mwongke membeatab kone gingote ngatute nebo rarieda. Notan ko otiende amolo. Ako mwago le bili notan miten anan tetatki tataita bunge. Ko kuborgo le kogo mwish sergali tabi emone neindo chen president William Somoiruto. Ko tukte chibatay nyalilda nebune pigab eme da misungo engatata ne miten barak uchumi. Ako tko notan kwa imuchko gimita otiende amolo. Kole wendi anawipendi mbis cheruchin komastan nebo upinzani. Kogere gole anan kwa gita gatukul nebo kogere gole mwagi sirta bili notan nebo budget nebo 2024 ak 2025.
A finance bill that is highly punitive, that is even taxing the purchase of a motor vehicle. Even a motor vehicle for school is being taxed. Even a motor vehicle for church is being taxed at 5%. You have brought a finance bill that is increasing taxation on everything else. And you are threatening and telling Kenyans that by the time you leave, you want to make sure you've improved the taxation burden from 8% and 9% to 22%, which means you are not listening to the cry of Kenyans. You hold Kenyans in contempt.